How are you?
Hey, how are you guys?
We're great.
Very well.
Man, that's so good to hear.
Tell us who you are, where you're from.
So my name is Maurice. I'm actually 22, and I am a singer from South Carolina. So I grew up in a bunch of different places in foster care, bounced around a little bit.
How many times you bounced around?
It was at least about 10.
10?
About 10.
I guess love took on a different kind of meaning for me. So when I go, just know it kills me.
When I was born, I was taken away from my mom because she wasn't fit to be a mom at the time. And they didn't really know exactly where or what my dad was up to. So growing up wasn't the easiest.
Don't tell me this is all for nothing.
My last foster parent was a band director in South Carolina. And not only did he teach me how to understand music, he taught me multiple instruments and how to write music. Everything that I've done up until this point is because of Curtis.
Tell me this is all for nothing.
This has been a dream of yours for a while. Since you came to the house with me, man, I knew that you were destined to do great things. Make us proud back here in South Carolina, man.
Thank you, Austin Plants. I never knew what a father was until he came into my life. I'd always had this idea of, just from movies, he literally became a father for me, and I didn't have to look for one anymore.
So, in one of those foster homes, it wasn't the best, you know, but for some reason, they always played these songs that I'd never heard. And those songs just happened to be country songs.
Wow, yeah. Really?
Yeah. So I'm actually going to sing Whiskey Glasses by Morgan Wallen. I'm actually a street performer, and I'm not going to lie, I get the most money when I sing your songs. That's all I'm going to say. That's all I'm going to say.
I'm so proud of you.
That's all I'm going to say.
Oh, it's so great. Well, give it to us. We want to hear
yes,
you.
Yes, sir. Oh, poor me, yeah. Pour me another drink. 'Cause I don't wanna feel a thing no more, hell no. I just wanna sip it till the pain wears off. Light 'em up, knock 'em back, knock 'em back, fill 'em up. She ain't ever coming back. I'ma need some whiskey glasses, 'cause I don't wanna see the truth, no, yeah. She's probably making out on the couch right now with someone new. Yeah, I'ma need some whiskey glasses if I'm gonna make it through. Nah. If I'ma be single, I'ma need a double shot of that heartbreak booze and see the world through whiskey glasses.
All right,
hey.
Okay. All right.
I appreciate it.
Maurice, I tell you, you know, some of those signature things that you're doing, like if you could really fine tune them, they could actually become something that sets you apart. And I think you have the chance to maybe just calm down 10%.
Definitely.
Maurice, I think that 10% is a lot because you're singing outside. You're busking.
You're right.
And you're trying to get the attention of...
Stop the traffic.
Definitely stopping traffic.
You know, and so I don't think you need to try as hard when you're in the room, and especially if you get to have a mic.
Okay.
You've got flavor.
Okay.
You got flavor that...
And a story.
And storytelling. Luke, let's vote.
It's an easy vote for me. I'm a yes.
Wow.
Much love.
Katie?
It is worth investigating, so I'm a yes.
Wow.
Appreciate it.
It is an absolute yes for me. Let's see where you're gonna go.
I love you guys.
You're going to Hollywood.
Thank you guys so much.
Yeah.
I'm so happy for him.
Tien Holmes.
You're not broken, he's supposed to be.
And he's not?
Look where we at. We in Hollywood. All 'cause of you.
Okay.
All you.
You showed me how to, what a dad was, man. Like, you are my dad. You feel me? I don't have anything besides that, you know?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna cry, bro, but thank you, dude.